Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Oh, I don't hear nothing. Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Everybody glad to be saved.
Amen.
Everybody grateful to God for all the blessings in your life. As he brought you out of darkness into the marvelous light. Well, if it hadn't been for Jesus, I have no clue as to where I would be. But thank God for Jesus who stepped in. Does anybody know he stepped in even when you couldn't figure things out? He made a way out of no way when you had no clue as to what to do. Can I just get some praises just to begin to worship God and just say something to the Holy Ghost for a minute? Come on, talk to the Lord for a minute. It's all right. I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. Amen. Because I have the activity of my limbs, I don't take any moment for granted, but I'm grateful to God. So I will bless the Lord at all times, and his praise shall continually be in my mouth. My soul shall make a boast of the Lord. The humble shall hear thereof and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me. Anybody got to magnify him with me? Let us exalt his name together. Amen. Now, this could be a concert, but it won't work the way it's supposed to if we all don't worship. So I believe we're just going to get together and just let God be God in this place. Amen. Anybody need God to do something tonight? Maybe you have a luxury of being able to wait till next week, but I need God to do something for me tonight. I didn't come just to be in another church service, but I came because I know that the Holy Ghost is able to do exceeding abundantly above all that we can ask or think according to the power that worketh in us. So I made up my mind that the power is going to be working in me tonight. I don't know about you. That I'm going to lift up the name of Jesus. Amen. So why don't you just get ready just to worship God, and we're going to come with prayer this time. Just get your minds ready and begin to pray. Amen. And just begin to let the Lord use you. Amen.
Come on, open up your mouth and bless his name. Come on, open up your mouth and bless his name. Come on, open up your mouth and bless his name. Hallelujah. notes. I'm not, this ain't about the music, so don't be distracted. This is to get what you need from God. It's gonna be, if you're seeking after it, you're gonna get it. So I want you to begin to open up your spirit, open up your mind. This is exactly what God needs. I need God to do something for me. I don't know about nobody else, but I need God to do something for me. So, God, we are submitted to your way. God, we know that you're gonna have your way. God, we know that you are gonna have your way. Amen. Amen.
Thank you.
Thank you. tonight we have an amazing anointed minstrels that are going to be ministering tonight.
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Let's see your worship. it's your worship that brings you through. You know it's your worship and causing the word of God to come alive in you.
Say again, we bless you.
He said, I will bless the Lord when? At all times, and his praise shall what? Be in my mouth. And then he said it like this, my soul shall make her boast in the Lord. Anybody read the Bible? The humble shall hear thereof and be glad. And then he said something very, very interesting. He said, he turned to somebody else, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his. Would you turn to somebody next to you? Look at them dead in the eyeball and tell them, magnify the Lord with me. Let us, say it again, let us exalt his name together. Can you take the Lord and just exalt the name of the Lord? How about you and your neighbor?
Yeah.
glorify you, praise you. Now the Bible says, clap your hands, all ye people. Will you take a moment and put your hands to the and magnify the name of the Lord? Hallelujah.
Nice.
I want to sit at your feet and listen as you pour.
Thank you.
generation. God, we bless your name. Everybody clap your hands for him.
Thank you, Jesus.
part that everybody can take. All the glory belongs to you. All the glory belongs to you.